Hey there, I'm Alicia, and today we'll be learning how to make a pineapple flavored drink called a tiki teeny. It's fairly simple to make. All you need is mango juice, coconut milk, maraschino liqueur, pineapple flavored rum, a shaker, a drinking glass, a measuring cup, and some ice. Let's get started. Measure out 2.5 ounces of pineapple rum. Half ounce of maraschino liqueur. Half ounce of coconut milk. And 2 ounces of mango juice. Add them into the shaker along with a cup of ice. Shake for 8 to 10 seconds. Add some ice to a drinking glass. And pour in the mixed drink. To liven up the drink, add a maraschino cherry for garnish. And finally, enjoy. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a relaxing and pineapple-y filled day. Bye.